A new day begins in Yellowstone National Park. Yellowstone, in the western states of Wyoming, Montana, and Idaho, is almost 900,000 hectares in size. The park has thermal or hot water springs, mountains, canyons, and rivers. It provides shelter for many forms of wildlife. Yellowstone is home to 18 kinds of fish and 1,700 kinds of trees and plants. Yellowstone is a thermal wonderland. Most of the park sits on top of an ancient supervolcano known as the Yellowstone Caldera. Each year, there are about 1,600 earthquakes in Yellowstone Park. Most are too small to be noticed by visitors. Of all the geothermal places in the world, half are in Yellowstone. That is because hot water and trapped gases are just below the Earth's surface there. Under the park, the Earth's crust is thin, and heat rises to the surface in the form of steam. The result is a show of hydrothermal beauty. Mud pots, fumaroles, travertine terraces, hot springs, geysers. There are more than 300 geysers in the park. Old Faithful is the most famous. Yet, there is more to Yellowstone than its natural beauty. The park is home to the largest group of wild animals in the lower 48 United States. Bison, an elk's bugle. Wolves, bears, bighorn sheep, ruffed grouse. Sometimes wildlife and humans get a little too close. Visitors are reminded to keep a safe distance from the animals. In Yellowstone, wildlife goes through the natural cycle of life without human interference. Yellowstone National Park is surely the seat of America's Wild West.